my own anecdotal experience of when I retired or quasi-retired, I had to get insurance before Medicaid kicked in, and I had a choice, a $13,000 policy which had all the bells and whistles, or a $5,000 policy when my wife and I each had a $1,000 deductible. That was a no-brainer. We went for the $5,000 policy. But that high deductible really opened my eyes to asking questions, and it really has made a difference.